Hello. Okay, I'm going to try to be invigorating with this. It's a mildly statistical vlog about ethanol. You, one human being, over 20 years, need to purchase 80 acres, or, oh my gosh, I lost my statistic page. Or if you have 10 friends, you need 800 acres between you and your 10 friends to roll your vehicles. That's an average of 15 miles a gallon, in on that side. And yeah, some of you do get even worse. So, what was I going to say? On this side, because we have to deal with the hectare people, you need to purchase 323 hectares with you and your 10 friends, your little group. And those 323 hectares will help roll your vehicles along. And that would be the corn ethanol product, which is normally typically about 100 bushels of corn per acre. And then work that into hectares, which is about 2.4 times that. So, yeah, pretty interesting, isn't it? Because you know darn well that you and your 10 friends cannot afford 323 hectares over 20 years, even in many cases. So, what's going on? How is that possible that you can even afford to put it in your vehicle? If you want to go money for money, dollar for dollar, cent for cent, because that's all that matters, euro, euro, euro. Well, that's a lot of hectares you need to buy. 325, or sorry, oh, I put, oh, I slipped in an extra two, or 800 on the, what do you call that? The northern, I don't know, the really western continent over there. Yeah, 800 acres, 10 people, 10 cars. Wow, that's grotesque, if you want to know what grotesque is. Oh, what I was also going to talk about really quickly was, oh my gosh, pumpkin time. It's pumpkin time, so bring your pumpkins indoors, enjoy them, go ahead and enjoy them. I'm so motherly sometimes, aren't I? It's disgusting. Yeah, put them behind the glass, and don't let those horrible, horrible little transient children who only want candied sweets destroy your beautiful vegetables there. They really don't know how to grow gardens. I think that's why they're throwing them around. If they actually did harvest their own, if they did grow their own, collected their own seeds, and knew how to plant, perhaps they wouldn't be such a bunch of little punks. Yeah. So, anyway, yeah, that's a bill, man. You all gonna have to go out on a loan for that sucker. What can I say? Oh, commodities market is behind the whole thing, and you know it.